Do you want to find, download, install drivers for unknown devices in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. A hardware device can only function if the right device drivers have been installed on the computer. In this video, we will show the steps to find, download and install unknown hardware device drivers on Windows 11 or 10. Let's get started. Method: find, download, install drivers for unknown devices in Windows 11 or 10. After a fresh install of Windows 11 or 10 and updating the OS, most drivers are installed automatically by Windows as it searches for suitable drivers on its servers. However, if a device still does not function, it means that Windows does not have the required driver on its servers, preventing automatic installation during the update process. Before you begin, see if you can get the device driver updates if available on the optional update section via Windows Update. You can follow this link for details. If that doesn't work, here is what to do. Press Windows key plus R to invoke the Run dialog. In the Run dialog box, type devmgmt.msc and hit Enter to open Device Manager. You can follow this link. In the Device Manager, you will see a list of devices on the computer. Locate the device that has no driver installed. Usually, there will be an indicator in the form of a yellow exclamation mark icon. Once you find the device that you want to install the driver, right-click on the device and select Properties. In the Properties window, click on the Details tab. Click Property and select Hardware IDs from the drop-down list. Now right-click the code that appears and select Copy. Next, fire up a web browser of your choice. Visit the driver download section of the manufacturer's website following this link. Paste the hardware ID you copied earlier into the search bar and hit Enter. From the search result, you will see some recommended drivers for the device. Select a driver for your Windows device based on the system architecture following this link. Download the driver in zip format, extract the zip file following this guide, and then install the drivers on your computer. Repeat the above steps until all drivers are installed correctly. You can check one by one in the Device Manager to make sure all devices are working properly. Alternatively, you can use free tools like Unknown Device Tool or Unknown Device Identifier to identify those unknown devices that show up. They give you a detailed summary of the manufacturer name, OEM, device type, device model, and even the exact name of the unknown devices. You can find more details here. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.